In the name of Allah, the most beneficent, the most merciful.
Who is Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam? Peace and blessings be upon him. If you ask me that question personally, I would tell you that Muhammad is actually my son. I have a baby boy that I named Muhammad. Now, to share with you how I personally came to that particular place, when you are blessed with a child, and it's the most beautiful thing you've ever seen in your entire life, this is the most beautiful human being you've ever laid your eyes on, your own flesh and blood, your own baby, that the name that you give them represents so much about how you feel about this child. And so when I sat there and looked into the eyes of my newborn son and thought about what I want for my son, what I would want him to experience in life, what I would want for him to be like, there was only one name that I could think of at that time, and that was Muhammad. Peace and blessings be upon him. I wanted my son to be as much like the Prophet Muhammad as much as possible. And that's why I gave him the name Muhammad, so that he would grow up knowing the fact that he was named after the most remarkable human being that ever walked the face of this earth, that he was named after the beloved of God, that he was named after the one who changed the entire world, who fed the orphans, who looked after widows, who helped up the downfallen and downtrodden in society, who was the savior of all of mankind and humanity. I wanted my son to know that that's who he was named after. So when you ask me who is Muhammad, he's the most amazing person that I've ever known, that I've ever heard about, that I've ever read about, and I would want nothing more than for myself and my children to be more like him.